Thank you. Oh! They must be purified.
Arise, my champion.
At your side, my lady.
Thank you. What do you require, darkness?
Thank you.
What do you need?
It's also sometimes you have to pick between who's gonna die, and you can't. The tank dies. That's like the worst possible, one of the worst possible outcomes.
This guy's always up in people's business. Like, he's gonna die. He always is gonna die. But he's always just in people's business. It's awesome.
Really?
Yeah, the Alliance Warrior. He's always just going in. He doesn't give a fuck.
Are you
he
at Tarn Mill again or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, we should go to Tarn Mill if you're not in Onyxia.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, I mean, ISO's health is a little... It's pretty stable, and then it just drops. So that looks like a dropped assignment.
Yeah, as I said, that was... It was my mistake, because I was...
But you really shouldn't be responsible for both tanks at all times. Like, I don't
there's
know.
Only, there's only one person that's taking damage. And yeah, of course, like, the other healer should be taken, like, you know, should be able to NS...
No, I think that's a bad assignment, Cleater. I think there needs to be a second healer, like, focused on tanks. I mean, overall, I think maybe we drop a DPS and go a healer more to make this run a little more smoother.
Do you guys do a floating kind of... heal where you have one guy assigned to just constantly casting like a greater heal and canceling it if the tank doesn't need it and just letting it through when he actually dealt with spikes?
I mean, that's what I already kind of do.
So the big dick approach and how Fury Prot became a thing is what they would do is they would go into Nax, they would have the tank dual wield with like crazy weapons, and they would literally assign three healers to just spam their max rank heal, never cancel, and the boss would die in like a minute.
That sounds very inefficient.
Well, if the boss is dead in a minute, and you have to Max. Do most mechanics, then the scam works really well.
I can guess about six max heals.
Yeah, well, I mean, we're scared, but you get the but that's the idea is you have multiple people because you need more tank healing than you otherwise would, and you have to let more of them fly through than you otherwise would.
Yeah, I definitely think we need one more healer. I think is the correct number, and I think that would alleviate a lot of issues if we brought another shop.
What did we bring for a healing comp tonight?
3-3-1. or 2-3-1 speedy, you know, speedy being on dispels boost.
Yep. Yeah.
I'm kind of a utility, I guess.
Couldn't resist.
So who's going to Torn Mill after this?
Oh, me.
Not me. I've got classwork I got to take care of.
I might go join the group and AFK in the crowd while I'm in my bed. And then I'll do some actual fighting.
If no one's already doing it, Necro says he needs to... Oh, never mind, see that.
Need one more person out to help.
I kind of swore I saw it. Necro, how long have you have left on your, really dead deadness?
Need one more out to help with summon. Thank you, Duration.
You're gonna need some on Kukla as well.
Who's Kukla?
Someone paying for an Onyxia sword.
That name is
familiar. Yes, used to be in the guild.
That you are?
Kukla, Fran, and Ollie? Probably not old enough for that.
Yeah. Okay, let's start with the basic buffs, then start pulling the track.
Kra's already in raid.
Alright, I'm gonna pull.
I'm right here.
Yay, 295 bow skill. Slightly less burnt person.
Can you mark tanks in the UI just for buff purposes, please?
Back up. Back up, everyone.
Guys, you know how to go and make it so you guys show his tank.
Isn't it just a regular option if you open up your raid and right click on?
All I see is promote raid leader, demote, and master looter. Yeah, Troll, that's what I've been doing. I just get, that's literally the options I have.
Strange.
That's, I don't know.
That's how you do it on retail, yeah, that's not.
Yeah, you know, some of the optimizations. Realistically, Kanji and Saban are your main tanks. Relief is the backup tank.
Yeah, for phase one, I'm gonna be tanking Oni, and for phase three, Saban and Relief will be fighting for aggro.
And I'll just mark you two. Conscious, say that.
Is there a slot for Thunderclap?
Hey, you can use most of our damage, though, it's usually the fire breath. But yeah, you could probably throw it up there. And realistically, during phase two, I mean, it's all dots up on her when she's up in the. Phase one, again, it really won't matter. Let's go odds left, evens right, and during phase two, I will watch her and call out the safe zones. No one die by burning or deep breath, please. Makes my blood pressure go up.
I guess I'll grab the
left. Okay, so Kanji, you've got right.
Got it.
Let me know when you guys are ready to go. Right side, follow moon in.
No.
Okay.
So.
You are going to DPS very, very slowly.
Are you need heals?
Hit it like you mean it.
Stay 5k below Kanji on threat flags here.
Now hit it very hard and very fast.
Okay, who flew low?
Okay, well.
Except I got punted. Snake, watch out. Okay.
Focus on Wolf first and then on.
Alright, so that's clean. Go nuts.
I don't see enough dots. More dots now. Throw more dots. More dots. More dots. Come on, more dots. Welp! Left side! Even side! Many welps! Now handle it!
Safe zones are the sides. 3 o'clock, 9 o'clock.
Throw more dots, more dots, more dots. Come on, more dots.
Safe positions are 11 o'clock and 7 o'clock.
For phase 3, 0 DPS and running, and times the Piper Aggro.
Phase 3, incoming.
Beware. Beware.
You are going to DPS very, very slowly.
If you get aggro, go to the north.
Está bien, Garrett.
Hit it like you mean it.
Whelps first, then on it.
Get the whelps down, guys. Whelps first. Whelps on this.
Now hit it very hard and very fast.
Beware.
Get a battle res on Kukla.
E res Kukla.
You go to
shooting you at the battle.
Yeah, I gave him one.
Beware. Beware.
finally.
Oh, okay.
Got it.
Good job, guys. Amazing. Good job.
Hey, Druids, can you link me your helms, please? Kanji, do you know who the helm's going to?
Hey, I might need it. For Blackwing Lair, for, I don't know, I should talk to Morg, for my native.
That's, that goes to Shu. I'm moving.
Okay. Grab Shu, man.
Gunbender it.
Sabin, you've got the helm on?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna conch you.
Thank you, guys.
Congrats, buddy!
Thank you. Thanks.
And if everyone is Saffron Drape, please link your. And yeah, just roll. Give me a second, I'll do roll for helm. Onyhead is going to whom? Yeah, roll for the head or the bag, and can I have links for Big Black you want for the head?
I would love the head.
I also do.
Yeah, he does too.
I'm gonna give it to Sabin because he's a tank and he needs it. And I don't think we have any hunters in here who need the black sinew, so I'm just gonna go and throw that to Ray.
Get a portal to Undercity so we can go fight in Hills, Brad.
Sure, incoming.
And just jump over and then someone skin this thing.
Hang on, don't skin that.
Cut he's a hang.
On Oni, so I saw him quick. Make sure that you click on that. Okay, good quest then.
Okay.
What all dropped?
We had Warrior Druid Helm and Saffron Clay.
Oh, the caster cloak. Cool.
And we got anyone who can skin in here?
Did you get any weapons?
Oh, shit. I'm 315, but I just assumed someone else was. This is Morsco. I left.
What now?
I can come back if you guys summon me and I can skin him.
Yeah, I'll hold the instance open.
Okie doke. Sorry, I just assumed someone was gonna skin it. My bad.
Yeah, I don't think we have any warlocks left over here.
Might just have to run it.
You're not gonna get there in time. If you can skin Ixia, you just can't leave until we're done.
Yeah, that's my fault. Sorry.
Yeah, we'll skip the firing squad today. Good run, good clean kill, folks. Yeah, if you can send me